their sister, their brother, meditating on the word of God in the book of Deuteronomy, today we see God promising his people the life and the blessing as long as they obey his commandments. At the same time, God respects its freedom should it choose death and the curse. We must be reasonable and abandon our mistakes, accepting all the good that God has to give us. And meditating on the gospel, Luke presents Jesus explaining to his disciples the renunciations and crosses that they must endure should they decide to follow him. We must lose our lives for Jesus rather than try to win the world. In prayer, let us say with the psalmist, God guards the path of the elect, but the path of the wicked leads to death. Let us be silent so that the word of God will make us abandon our mistakes and choose the life and the blessing promised by God.